A marker minute in history. In 1927, the Brotherhood of Locomotive Engineers built the Venice Train Depot, the southernmost stop of the Seaboard Airline Railway. Come visit today's renovated station, view historic memorabilia, and learn how the locomotive contributed to the development of Venice. If you or your organization would like to adopt a marker, call 861-5000.